This is not a forest. It's all one tree. Weighing about 13 million pounds and covering over 106 acres, Pando is the largest known tree on Earth. Fun fact, Pando means I spread in Latin.
Pando is a giant aspen clone, first identified as a single organism in the late 1960s. And what a clone is it's genetically identical stems that are actually connected underground.
Aspen systems reproduce clonally. That is, they have new sprouts coming up from the root system called juveniles or suckers or sprouts, and they are genetically identical to the parent.
And a tree this big gives people really big feels.
When I'm painting in the Pando, I'm sitting inside of a living organism that surrounds me in 360 degrees.
The Pando is a reflection on us and how we treat it, how we respect it. Yeah, you know, we're dependent on it. I'm sorry. Yeah, I had a nerve.